Well, this is Maverick, and he is one of our feral cats. We have him in the show area. Maverick is also fully grown. He's about 3 years old. He will not get any larger than he is right now. They're considered a smaller sized cat. A lot of times when we first walk out here with these cats, a lot of people think of a cheetah. And there are a couple of similarities in the appearance of the two. The spotted coat is a long way. Well, the feral hawks, they do not use the long legs for running at great speed. They use those long legs more for leaping and bounding, especially in the tall savanna grass areas in Africa. Now, their diets in the wild consist of small mammals, bugs, reptiles, insects. And they would jump straight up in the air and bat the bird out of flight. Well, the spark stimulated bird in flight today are leather dwarfs, so let's get them out of point of view. Ready? Never jump. Now, I want him to jump up there and grab at that lure, showing you the height that these cats are able to get. Very nicely done. That's the height on them. Give him a hand. Give our students a hand. Okay, Barry, we'll have him try that jump for you once again. Never jump. You can do a little bit higher that time than you signed up. There.